Let's go to the ice and watch The Young Lady in Pigtails. And here is the youngest and tiniest of all the Olympic competitors in these Winter Games, Elena Vodorezova, the Soviet Union.
Young lady now doing the first of her seven moves in this short program. She almost didn't make the Olympic team because the Russians were afraid that they were advancing her too rapidly. But you can tell by the first move right here, camel lay back into a back camel, down into a sit spin and back up into a camel. Great fluidity of line there. Position still very much like a young girl, but they're right.
Skating to Taming of Fire.
Double axel, that was a beauty. Look at the height on that. He has a double jump combination with a triple toe loop following a double flip. Here it is. There's the double flip. And a double toe loop. Not the one that she had hoped to do.
Boy, does that take us back 4 years to Munich and Olga Korbut. Just watching her. Look alike.
I think this then. Very loose skating. Step right there. Now her single axle jump. Nice height. And a final spin, a layback. Good position. Good stretch and turn out on the leg. And one that is just right for a 12-year-old girl.
And we've been watching her for a week, and she has not lost her childish ways. This sprightly 12-year-old, take a look at her.
Elena Vodorezova. Watch her. She steps up into this axle. Look at the way the legs go and the stretch and the pull of them. Very nicely done. Not extraordinary style, but just the kind of style that she should have for being 12 years old. There's a danger in being too good when you're too young. The question is not whether you can play the minute waltz and a minute at 10, but how you play it at 15 and 18. And of course, she's now setting herself up for the 1980 and possibly even 84 Olympic Games. Very nice back position here. Looseness in her skating. Watch her now. She steps into this final spin. Final of her seven moves, a layback. Nice stretch in the leg. Good leaning. Good layback position. I want you to switch it over to the side. And now reach down and grab her leg. Pull the skate up towards the back of her head. Very nice, very right. She's just where she should be for a 12-year-old from the Soviet Union. There's a second set of marks ranging from a 5.0 from the Canadian judge to a high of 5.5 from the Russian judge.